broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watch, were so gallantly sweet.
This event is celebration of faith. We want to make sure the dark and gloominess that people feel is legitimate, but we can counter it by coming together, being together as Americans and sharing our traditions, singing different songs, and we're going to play songs from including atheism to Zoroastrianism and everyone in between. That way, it's completely inclusive America, one America, one nation, and that is the whole purpose of this event now. And thanks again, and I hope you all watching will enjoy this unity.
Pentecostals sing,
Pentecostals sing,
sing to heaven,
sing to heaven.
Gothics had the book of scrolls, numerologists count, count to seven,
count to seven.
Atheists have rock and roll. For atheists,
there's no good news,
they'll never sing a song of faith in their songs.
They have a rule,
the heism.
Have you heard celebrate for 7 days? Kwanzaa, Kwanzaa, celebrate Kwanzaa. Kwanzaa, Kwanzaa, celebrate Kwanzaa. Have you heard about Umoja? Celebrate unity. Umoja, Umoja, celebrate Umoja. Umoja, Umoja.
He is always lowercase.
Rejoice with exceeding gladness, O people of Baha. He called to remembrance the day of supreme felicity. Rejoice with exceeding gladness, O people of Baha. As he called to remembrance the day of supreme felicity. Allahu Akbar, Allah.
didn't fall. Two is for the men who fought. God bless them all.
And rare charities beyond compare, good thoughts, good words, good deeds. Ahura, thank you for
these signs. Represent virtually every faith out there. Of course, there is one sign that represents in the middle. It is a representative of all faiths that are not here. There are at least 15 faith traditions we are holding to represent America, and this is a way to show that we are Americans. We are here together. We believe that we can change the gloom and doom to brightness, to light, by being together, by letting know that we respect all the religions, every human being, whoever believes in whatever they want to believe. That is their choice, as long as we are all contributing to the well-being of the society. That is all we are looking for. And this is a day that we are celebrating. It's called Celebration of America, Celebration of Religions, Celebration of Faiths. All religions are beautiful religions to the believer. As they say, beauty is in the eyes of the beholder. Faith is in the heart of the believer. Every faith is beautiful to the believer, just like every person's mother is dear to him or her. Every faith is dear to him or her. We need to honor that in every human being. And that's what we're doing. Is a small symbolism, but I hope we can take this message throughout the nation so people can see that this is how we ought to be. We're Americans. We're Americans, regardless of what faith we believe, what tradition we follow.
Charity is beyond compare. Good thoughts, good words, good deeds. Ahura, thank you for me.
Spread peace on the earth, cherish the love that is around us. Spread peace on the earth, cherish the love that is around us. Always be kind, always remind one another. Peace on the earth every day. Assalamu alaikum, alaikum, ya. Assalamu alaikum, alaikum, ya. Assalamu alaikum, alaikum, ya. Assalamu.